All right, truth number one. I regularly use my children to help me make cybersecurity presentations. Truth number two, I have a large collection of Transformers and comic books. I once tried out to be the weatherman at a local cable news channel. Yes, the lie is the weatherman. I have no interest in the weather whatsoever. When I do my panels, I actually quote my children very often. And at one of my last presentations, I actually had them come up and answer cybersecurity questions as well as ask them, because we were talking about bullying, social media, and a couple of topics that are relevant to the, you know, to the younger demographic.
How old are your kids?
My kids are 8 and 11.
Awesome. That must be cool.
That was super cool. I'm super proud of them. So I'm actually a big fan of Transformers and robotic culture in general. I've actually been to Akihabara in Tokyo, and I often quote Optimus Prime and other Transformers in a lot of my presentations. And so, you know, freedom is the right of all sentient beings and things like that. So yeah, it's kind of a cool thing.